Steven Seagal is known to be a vain maniac, but this is kind of a just wow story. After his enlightenment, he refuses to kill Tobolowsky's character and hilarity ensues. Check it out.